The most often asked question by new husky puppy owners is, how do I potty train my husky? He just pees everywhere. So you just got your husky puppy. Fear not. Potty training can sometimes be a frustrating process or a pesky problem to deal with. All you need is a plan and some good tips and advice on what to do and when. So let's talk about potty training. A small note would be that it is vital that you, as an owner to the initial training, the leader of the pack must teach the fresh recruits. Don't delegate this important part of training your dog to someone else. A great leader is fair and responsible. So be a great pack leader. So as long as potty training your husky puppy goes, do it as early as possible, for a great start to an obedient friend and clean floors. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. The Secret Training Technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. What you'll need to potty train your husky. 1. Patience. 1. This is not done overnight, and it might be frustrating to see no or little progress each time. 2. A positive attitude and an observing eye. 2. You probably just got your husky puppy. 2. The most important thing you can do right now is to keep an eye on him so he does not pick up bad habits. 3. Time. 3. This is going to take some time, and probably for the first month or two you will need to dedicate some time for certain actions. 4. A designated potty area. 4. Your pick, be wise, he's going to get bigger and bigger and you don't want big logs on your front yard. 5. Some paper towels for removing the mess. 6. A specialized pet mess cleaner or just some good universal floor cleaner. 6. Just make sure it does not contain ammonia. 7. An easy-to-fill spray bottle, in an empty window washing container or something, with 3 parts vinegar and 1 part cleaning solution. 7. You'll use this to discourage him from making his needs in that spot. 8. Of course, some delicious high-value treats. 8. Pick something low in calories, healthy or why not, some fruits. So when do puppies usually need to poop or pee? Of course it's not an exact science, but usually, you can follow the below patterns. Be on the lookout around these activities and times and you'll surely figure out when your pup needs to do his business. 1. Within 15 to 20 minutes after eating or drinking they usually need to pee or poop. 2. After a lot of play and or excitement, they need to poop/pee. 3. When they wake up after a nap, they will most surely need to do go. So what now? When these events occur, it's a good time to take him out. Just finished eating? Let's go out and walk, play or discover the yard. Be near the designated potty area. And so on. And repeat. I told you it will eat some of your time. Creating a schedule for him to go outside and near or at the potty place in his early days will set a pattern in his mind. We want this. An accident just happened inside the house, what now? Do not shout at your puppy or show signs of frustration or excitement. Your husky is learning something new and negative emotions will hinder the process. Also, you don't want him to do it just to get your attention in the future, do you? After he's done, take him to the designated spot. Maybe the scent of his past waste will make him go again. Calmly show and tell him what you want him to do over there. When returning at the crime scene, follow these steps. 1. Remove as much of the mess as possible using paper towels and dispose of them. 2. Abundantly spray or put some specialized pet mess cleaner or a cleaning solution on the place, let it soak for a couple of seconds to 1 minute. 3. Wipe the excess solution and let the floor air dry. 4. Spray the 3-part vinegar and 1-part cleaning solution on the spot. 4. Vinegar will keep him from wanting to eliminate on that spot again. Yes, your house might smell like a salad with vinegar for a couple of days. It's worth it. Once your pup is trained, you'll have a great time together. Keep in mind that he's young. Accidents will happen, especially during the first few weeks. Apart from being a new thing he has to learn, he's probably accommodating with your home. How to handle your husky overnight when potty training? This is the hardest part. Or it always was for me. You must be prepared to take him out at least once at night. He will need to pee or poop if he's just 3 to 5 months old. What I like to do is this. 1. After his last meal of the day, make sure he poops and pees outside. 2. Stay up later than usual. 2. I usually stay up until midnight or even 1 a.m. when needed. 2. He's probably napping, so you want to catch him between night naps. 2. As soon as he wakes up or he has had a 3 to 4 hours nap, take him to the potty place. 2. Then you can go to sleep. 3. A great plan if you can do it is to wake up or about 5 or 6 a.m. 3. He will most likely wake up and you know what you have to do. 4. His crate or designated sleeping place is near the bed in the first weeks, so you can hopefully hear him if he wakes up. 4. A semi-open door that squeals or trips something does wonders. 4. Huskies usually do not pee where they sleep, they got this from their mother. 4. So if you can make sure he makes some noises, you can get up and direct him towards the right place to go potty. This way, you will actually need to wake up just once a night. It's hard, but thankfully it does not last forever. If you follow all the above tips and tricks for at least 7 days, you'll find yourself with a puppy that happily goes out to potty. And your home can then stop smelling like a salad. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel Little Paws Training if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.